now. So what the heck?
By the way, this is one reason why children fail in school.